Hi, this is Janet Wallace with Social Deviance, and this is Facebook page marketing tip number 16. Today I'm going to talk about listening. And what I mean by that is before you go out blasting tons of information and posting, take some time to actually listen. Listen to what people are saying on other pages, on other blogs, all kinds of stuff, you know, in your newsfeed, all of that. And what that means is if you're not glued to your computer like I am, then you need to set up notifications. Make sure that your Facebook page notifications are coming to your inbox. And if you're not really keen on the Facebook page notifications, there's a great company called Hyper Alerts, and they actually have some pretty stellar notifications. They look really cool when they come in your inbox, and they're very clear, and you can see exactly what people said. And then you can go and respond to the people that have commented on your wall or on a post that you yourself have put up there. So it's really important that you do listen first and talk second. I know that that seems so elementary, but so often we get so consumed with thinking of what we want to say next in a conversation that we forget to actually listen to what people are saying to us. And that same thing applies on Facebook. Just open your ears, open your hearts, open your eyes, and listen to what people need, what they're saying. You'll be amazed at what you can learn from this. So really train yourself, really take the time to consciously listen. And that is Facebook page marketing tip number 16. Five more to go, and I'll talk to you soon. Take care.